Is that normal? I don't see my tabulation stuff. You see the desktop, which is not on my screen here. What? Small demo about how to visualize a gemstone database object with Rosal. So let's start directly. Wow. You've probably already seen that in my next presentation because it's a typical Rosal visualization. So nice. It's collection and subclasses. But actually, this object class collection is not from my far image, but from the gemstone database. If you don't trust me, let's take this subject. We take GS query formula. You've probably never heard about that object. Me neither, because it's a specific gemstone class. And well, it's still working, see? GS query formula. Override ideas. If I open this, that's a bit large. User management. So it's a user management tool, graphic and interactive. Let's take Bob. We assign him some groups and every privilege that I present here at least. We add it. Oops. Yeah, and here it is. We can add also Henry with less group. There is some warning, but it's all good. It's already working. Anyway, it's ongoing web. So here are my users. I can clean it. All right. Let's jump to another tool, pointer detective. That's something that can be used by gemstone developers. It's about reference on my object. So I just selected one object. Here it is. We did hoop, which is an idea in gemstone object. We click on it and it, oh, too much reference. Let's take 10. All right. We can go like this from an object to another. I don't know, just click around. So we see we have a lot of GSNM meetup. Nice. Dictionary, meta class, I'm not even afraid. Oh, let's take just 10, that's enough. So there is a lot of reference here, so you can see that this object could never be in garbage collected. And I'm done. This is just some ideas. So if you are interested, please just come see me later. Also, another project, just very shortly. Steph mentioned it a little bit earlier. So if you guys used to put some graph on your reports or papers, And that's, I mean, statistic graph like histogram, height, at least you should use some small talk stuff. So here is one document. Here you can see some histograms, pie, plot. This is covariance table or correlation matrix table, box plots, scatter plots, and little plots. So everything has been made with a combination with C Smalltalk, which will be the future and next super package in Smalltalk to do statistics, I mean accurate statistics, combined with Russell for sure. Thank you.